Okay, so I decided to try and finish this a little early. Ah, there's the main villain.
You guys didn't get to see the last cutscene because the episode was cut short.
It's time, boys!
You slipped away just in time. So kids, you're a fool to think you'd ever stay out of your skin.
What kind of a monster behind
you? I won't. Not what I think.
Train's coming a long way. So if you have to stop to take on water, that's where we strike.
Okay, I'm skipping this.
A man makes plans and God laughs. As it turned out, a small town girl would ambush the train with significant enemy presence.
Huh.
Those troops had to be dealt with before being supposed to be sent.
New objective, destroy all Ottoman vehicles. One over there, there's one over there, and there is one over here, so we're gonna have to take a weird tactic here. Okay, so as you guys can clearly see, these two, I might have to take out these people first, but I'm gonna have to crouch down. Alright. So this thing will allow me to one-shot them. That guy has armor. But I'm gonna have to have a clean snipe. Well, they're alarmed, but they don't know where I am. Oh, shit. I'm out of ammo. Oh, God. I'm missing. Die. Oh, crap. It's a semi-automatic. Ow. Zara Guffron died in 1882. That's actually impressive. This took place in World War One.
also have to take care of these armored men. Significant problem. Let's see what's in this crate. More anti-tank gun. Anti-tank. Slinter. Dynamite. Not gonna be very useful. Pick up stick grenade. That might be useful, but I'll take my chances. Alright. For heavily armed men, I need to snipe one down. I need to be able to snipe that armored guy. I get here. Oh, they're yelling at each other. Stop screaming. Clearly not gonna get a clear shot of her under here. You are a good target, but it's good to stay silent. Huh? Look. On a hatchet. Seems like I have a hatchet. Instant melee kit. Useful against here so I can be quiet. It's killing you. Sniper. Also be useful. Of course.
When facing armored opposition, we often use the Ottomans' own weapons against them. And for tank grenades, field guns, whatever we could lay our hands on.
So really risky to shoot this guy. I mean, sure, I have a sniper, but still. I don't know where that armored guy and that other guy, those other guys are. Because I need to know where they are so I can get a steady kill. Okay, there's some people over there, two guards there, so killing one of the guards is not a very smart move, and, crap, he moved, so there's a white horse over there, and let's move around here a bit.
this will allow for steadier sight. Sighting. Let's see. Ah, dear. Oh, dear. Guess we're gonna. Oh. Mm-hmm. The armored guy. Bring it in steady. Sniper. Is too risky. Killing one of them is also too risky, especially since they're right next to each other. I need a bait or need a bait of some kind. But that is also too risky, so we're gonna have to. Oh god, this is hard. This guy's vulnerable on the back, so I can use that advantage. Maybe take him by surprise. Which could be a very bad option, but I'll take up my chances. But someone's down there somewhere. We're gonna have to destroy to kill this guy. Where is he? Jesus! Where is he? It's too risky! Crap, somebody's up there. Got him! Now that he's down, I have to take you down this way. Got you! Now to figure out where that armored guy is. Thank you.
Holy cow, this is insane. Oh my god. I'm being targeted by everything.
Man makes plans and got lost.
It's time for the process of elimination. We'll take out
when facing armored opposition, we often use the Ottomans' own weapons against them. Anti tank grenades, field guns, whatever we could lay our hands on.
Yeah, I'm not beating this. Sorry, guys. Can't beat it. Damn it.